then if he can get onto a pitch that holds a little and create a little bit of doubt in the batsman's mind, that's when he becomes an absolute nightmare to face.